Today is a very special day for us as we open this new regional office for us in Singapore. It is something that we've been planning and working for a couple of years.
On behalf of the entire Sony Music Group, I'd like to say how delighted we are today to be launching the regional headquarters for Asia and the headquarters for the Southeast Asia hub based in Singapore.
We thought that what we need to do is really bring not just Sony Music, but work together with the larger Sony Group affiliates that we have. And for us, Singapore works because I think for us, it's got a blend of obviously the technology, the creative energy, I think the access to the markets. We see it as a gateway, the talent pool.
Big congratulations to Team Sony for landing this here in Singapore for your Southeast Asia headquarters.
I'm so sorry I can't be there in person to sing for you guys today, but I'm going to be performing a new song.
Watching the stars we pass by. There'll be time for crying,
time to say goodbye. Sometimes it just happens, oh, so the moment you know.
I feel glad that there's a nice physical space where, you know, we can have meetings and talk future plans. I think this is a really welcome change.
I hope that this new workspace will put everybody in a proper positive mindset to come to work and be their best selves.
Thank you, Sony Music, for being a non-dysfunctional family, for treating me well, and for feeding me all these years, for just believing in me and helping me tell my silly stories. I really appreciate and love all of you guys.
It's going to be a new and beautiful home for them, to be a place where they can actually enjoy coming and working with people from across the region. I believe that we'll be able to attract not just employees, but also artists to come work with us at Singapore.